get back to the game. So, Space Soldiers versus B-Pro, Bulgaria versus Turkey, and Mirage map, best of one, of course, and the winner will play tomorrow against one of 8 invited teams. Yes, 8 teams got direct invite to close qualifier, other guys fighting from the open qualifier bracket. So, Mirage map, Space Soldiers won, then pistol round, force by round after, and, not force, but it was eco round for B-Pro, because they planned the C4, now they are playing with their case. It's not helping them a lot at this moment, because 3v2, hoba! Oh, now 2v2, okay, what a C-clutch, AWP action, Despy, boom, miss! Oh my goodness, how he missed that! But anyway, Engine did a job. So about the lineups, Paz, Engine, Xantares, Tugooks, and Despy. For B-Pro, Psycho, Xek, Nikki, Neither Doctor, Rocking, and NK. So, it's all about the lineup, 3-0, and eco round is required for B-Pro. And here the... So, pretty default split, 2-1-2, Despy with 8 OP, looking for me. Check, hoba! Easy, E-A-S-Q, jump and kill, and that's it. 5v4, bomb carrier in ramp side, one from palace, one from mid, and two from ramp. It's what two players will try to do, but two gooks, checking, easily, and looking for another, hoba! Enemy spotted and info provided to teammates, same time one T player in mid side, Xantares picks him, so 4-0 incoming, 5v2, and all 5 T players just playing with 100 HP, so far so awesome. And look, it's too overminded. Oh my. Two guys in ramp side. And wait. Cuckoo! And same time. C4 is going down. He did it. Nice. Of course. Good job. Cuckoo! Looks like it's getting popular. Yeah. All you wanna know secret. So cuckoo, even on pro level, getting popular, because it's a true. Because even Grill will love your skill if you got some cuckoo kill. Okay. Potato, Despy, aggressive. Too upset for offensive. Why not? Psycho in palace, another in apartment. Waiting. Ba-bam! Nooooooooooooooooooooooooooooooooooooooooooooooooooooooooooooooooooooooooooooooooooooooooooooooooooooooooooooooooooooooooooooooooooooooooooooooooooooooooooooooooooooooooooooooooooooooooooooooooooooooooooooooooooooooooooooooooooooooooooooooooooooooooooooooooooooooooooooooooooooooooooooooooooooooooooooooooooooooooooooooooooooooooooooooooooooooooooooooooooooooooooooooooooooooooooooooooooooooooooooooooooooooooooooooooooooooooooooooooooooooooooooooooooooooooooooooooooooooooooooooooooooooooooooooooooooooooooooooooooooooooooooooooooooooooooooooooooooooooooooooooooooooooooooooooooooooooooooooooooooooooooooooooooooooooooooooooooooooooooooooooooooooooooooooooooooooooooooooooooooooooooooooooooooooooooooooooooooooooooooooooooooooooooooooooooooooooooooooooooooooooooooo looking for, and he missed. And he missed, and now 5v3. Okay, 4v3. Rocking Broadwag the hope to be pro here. 3v3, but low. All remain to place extremely low. Despy. Oh, and misses a shot, but it was hard to pick, honestly. Aggressive game by Xantaras. And here the rotation. So, 40 seconds on the clock, on the way to B. Xantaras alone looking for B side. Nope, switching to upper mid, actually. T players will push from upper mid. 30 seconds on the clock. They need to move a little bit faster. 20 seconds. Come on. They're going, but 15 seconds remain. 10 seconds. 5. No, no time. No time, no time. Too slow. Too slow. Yeah, too slow turtle game it was by B-Pro. And 5-0. Space Soldier on fire, killing and destroying. Second second gun round completed successful for them, and people spent a lot of money to that to offset. No money now. Tech 9 armor, some stuff. But 6-0. Anyway, let's wait. Let's wait. Tech 9. Flashes, fireballs. Ba-bam! Despy, but 3 HP remain for Zombespy. Low HP for Nikki. Spray. Oh, 2 kills in a row by Space. By Paz. And that's it, yeah. Easily. And all 5 Steel players stayed alive. 3 HP for Despy. Low for 2 Gooks, but they stayed alive. 6-0. And smell of easy and fast game here. But yet another chance. Third gun round in this battle. This time only 1 AWP. And Psycho checking from upper mid, looking, waiting. Despy apartments, C4 just laying down in ramp. 2 Gooks entry kill. Ba-bam! And here the trade, and here the rotation. Okay, here the chance. 4v4 now, some option where to go, where to push for B-Pros players. It might work now. 1 kill required, but there is no pick. In case of killing 1, there could be so solid chance to win the first round for B-Pro players, but nope. Nope. 4v3. Despy. Palace fight, 2 Gooks, aggressive game. Blind! Oh, what a reflex! Amazing pick. 4v2, 1v1, killing and destroying. Low on health! And 16 HP remain. Psycho with AWP, 16 HP. For Nikki, fireball! 50 seconds on the clock. Pretty far from each other remain T players. Maybe they have to regroup and. One from ramp, 1 from connector. Okay, it's the idea, and actually they will fight 2v2 in this A zone. Again, a slow round, 30 seconds on the clock. And cuckoo killing coming. Cuckoo! Easy kill. Psycho alone, flash 20 seconds. No. Okay, but no time. The main problem, oh, NA flash. Potato, no, will not kill. No, just no time. Once he will try. And no time for fake plant even. Anyway, yeah, it was easy to predict what will happen in this round, in the end of this round. 7-0. 7-0, another gun round. B-Pro didn't win any single round so far. And money compensation is pretty big. That's why 3 guys managed to buy a case, but remain sticky with Tech 9's. Okay, maybe some Russian plan to know. Yeah, it seems that it's a fast round. B-Pro decided to play in an aggressive way. Bomb carrying Palace 3 from ramp, 1 in upper mid. And here we go, they're moving from Tetris Rock. Pushing. And here we go, entry kill. Nice, one more kill. Despy. Cuckoo. Here, cuckoo kill and 4v2. And no. Attack just stopped in a beautiful way. Only 1. Player lost by space, soldiers, and that's it. More than 1 minute in kind of trap remain T players. 1 kill, but low HP. Actually, both T players low on health. So, 2-4 in front of CT guys, they controlling it. And Nikki alone managed to kill 2, but it's not enough in the round, of course. Here the spray, here the 8-0. 8-0, hat trick by Despy. And tactical pause, of course. Of course, tactical pause is necessary, and as you know, tactical pause is all about mind games. And of course, for mind games, hear the proper music. Ah, no! It's not tactical pause, seriously? 8-0, you are losing. I really thought that after losing 8 rounds in a row, it's time to talk, it's time to speak, it's time to draw, it's time to Facebook checking. Yeah. And it could come, it could reduce the space's temp, you know. But anyway, so far so good. Engine 1v3. Finally, first round. First round for B Pro. Looks like that pause worked perfectly. Yeah, it was pretty short pause, but it worked fine first round. And maybe from now on, guys from Bulgaria will win way, way more. Okay, 8-1. Smoke towards Palace. Maybe we will see finally some attack on B area. Yeah, it seems. T guys decided to plant the C4 in B here. The smoke? No! Why he didn't throw that? Okay, checking. Jump! 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 Come on! Okay, failed. I failed. Shame on me, guys. Sorry. I really thought that he will keep jumping. That's bad. Here we go. And here they pick. Bomb carry and three kills in a row. Now it's all for Psycho. He's alone. He's alone, Psycho. And 50 seconds. But yes, C4 and connector. And it's hard to pick from there. Hoba! Hoba! Firefight. Ladder. Okay, sneaky beaky move. Or fake. No, it wasn't fake. Oh, maybe it was. But two players just look like hunters from different directions. They started to control that connector. And no time for rotating. I mean, for rotating from the side, yeah. Okay, 9-1. And no money again for B Pro. Tech-9s only. Fireball! Fireball in apartments! Wall bang, wall bang, wall bang! Here, smoke. And I don't know why, but B Pro just ignoring B's. Ah, okay, now they will try to find the C4 in B side. Engine 1, Engine 2! 4 kills by Engine! And. Okay, and Xantaris burned out Psycho. So 10-1, easy game. Just easy for Space Soldiers so far. I don't know how B Pro will play on the city side, but they have to win at least 4. I'm not talking about 5 rounds even. Looks like Space Soldiers extremely strong. Flashes. C4 and T-spawned, they were pretty far. Double kill by Paz. As usual, Engine alone. Looking for apartments. 5 HP for Taz, but he already managed to kill 2, so he's totally fine. He did his job. Not one, but 2 picks. Bomb carrier, same time on the way to mid. And Despy looking for connector. Pass pretty close to him, but he's looking for Palace. It's cool, because they can cover each other. S spotted Despy! Trade, and now... now Pass can switch. Yeah, that the thing. He can switch, and can help, and can trade the engine. And... One v 4. 100 HP, C4 available, but 25 seconds. Just rush. He can do that. If he will kill. Oh my goodness. In case of killing this, he could plant C4 and some miracle could happen. But unfortunately, first one shot. Actually, Despy had one and only chance to kill. Because he had 23 HP and no time to reload, nothing, yeah. But he did it. Because he's pro player. Despy, another kill. Now, I think so. Oh, whoa, whoa, whoa. Calm down, your teeth! Des B. Calm down, you dick! Trigger. Easy, easy, easy. EASQ, guys. EASQ by Space Soldiers. 12-11. Absolutely equal gun round, but it's too late, in my opinion. Even if we probably win tournament round, it will be 12-3, which is almost nothing. Yeah, they will play on kind of better side, but still. Jump! Okay, our underpass empty. Alright. Okay, waiting. Opa! 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 Nice! Too greedy by Despi, and actually Psycho had idea that again they that player might push, and here we go. Good start. Little bit more than 1 minute on the clock. Pass second kill in this round, 4v4. Fireball! Baba! Ooh! It was hard pick. That one was hard, but he did it. Okay, 4v3, but a little bit faster, maybe 50 seconds still. NK got C4, switching to A side, but unfortunately, Rocking started to move too early. And actually, it wasn't an aggressive game by Tugus, and I don't know why T player decided to play too early. You should wait for these guys. Instead of push. Anyway, 12-1, 3v3, 25 seconds on the clock, and again, pretty slow round here. Tuguk 3v2, 13-1 incoming or not. A area actually empty. Tuguk decided to push from city spawn side. Bomb has been planted. 2v2, and here the clutch. C4 tick ticking, connector. Okay, yeah, not too good spot to kill with AWP. Actually, why AWP player stayed here? He had the hope to go to catwalk and control the C4, but C4 stayed behind it. So anyway, it's not a good spot to perform with AWP. 13-1, last round before the sweep. Terrible situation for B-Pro, of course. And auto sniper, toop 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 gun. Ah no, he dropped wrong buy. Yeah, maybe. Ba-bam! Ba-bam! Okay, 5v4, engine, Tech-9 power. Tech-9 power! Flash for friend. Okay, exec, C4 is going down. Fireball! 27 HP remain after that fireball. 2v2. Despi 100 HP, but he's playing with AWP, so it's not so big. Okay, now it's tough situation for Despi. 1v2. Hover! And here they pick from behind. Yeah, that's the problem when you're performing with AWP. While retaking, you are not so flexible. You can't spray and kill two players at the same time. It's pretty hard. 13-2. Pistol round. Legendary comeback or not? We wanna know. Stats, Xantaras, yeah, 9 kills. Mad killers also should have some rest. Pistol round, more than 1 minute. Mid control by T players, and now they are rushing firefight. Oh, Xantaras lost the duel. 2 kills in a row by T players. One more. Hoba! Here we go. Hoba! And that's it. Pass alone and. Ooh! Why not? Maybe legendary comeback gonna happen. Clean and easy round by B Pro's players. All 5 C4 players stayed alive. And Space Soldiers didn't plan the C4. That's why they will play with the Deagles and Tech 9 now. Forced by a round by them. And here's smoke. Comeback is real, of course. Of course, comeback is real. One palace. 3 in mid. So again, mid control. Same tactic as on previous round by Space Soldiers controlling mid, but C4 still 4. Anyway, Xantaris will take that C4. Connector. And here the push or no yet? Okay. One guy delivered. And here the rotation, but too late. So that 3 guys delivered a despy here and rotated, but during that procedure they lost pause. Now that tactic will not work fully and oppa! Oppa! Okay. That pick. Zach tried to surprise Xantaris and Palace side, but instead he got surprising Deagle bullet right into head. Okay, 4v3. And low HP, low HP, low HP! Cuckoo! Cuckoo! And now it's all for 2 gooks. 3v1, 13-4. Seconds, no time. Okay, never mind. Yeah. Easily peasily, lemon squeezily. B Pro did it. 13-4, no money at all. Eco round, 13-5 incoming, almost tie. Yeah, only 8 rounds to go for making it equal. So, yeah, some SMG action for gaining more money. Turn ramp. Serene palace. Oh, sorry. Serene ramp. And here we go. Spray exec. Second kill. Okay. Yeah, clean and easy round again. 13-5. And now gun round. And now, kind of exam for B Pro. If they really would like to come back in this game, it's time to show some skill against AK holders. Here we go. Okay. 2-2-1 split by T players. 2-1-2 split by City players. Smokes here and there. Mid control by Space Soldiers. Actually, Space Soldiers prefer to control mid, but here we go. Exact entry kill. Interesting. NK. Will he pick or not? Xantaris. Here we go. Behind. Dude. Hello? NK, close your Facebook, dude! NK, he already inside and he will kill your teammates! He's too smart. That dude's so smart. That dude. What happened? He saw that Xantaris without C4. And he allowed to get that guy in, okay? When you are inside, what you will do? You will check clear, and inform teammates, guys, be clear. So he waited for that bomb carrier. He knew that bomb carrier will come there because T-player inside and informing that it's empty. Oh my goodness. That dude should work in some rocket science area. Why he wasting his time for some game? Instead of switching to rocket science, dude. Okay, I'm sorry. So 13-6 again, force buy mode. Second spray, Tech 9 kill. Okay, second Tech 9 kill situation became equal, but low engine hover. And no. Engine actually zombie, 7 HP, no ARP, and that's it. Yeah, box bang, not box bang from spawn side. 13, defusing 13-7. Selecting guns with some cool speed. Okay, closer and closer. Space Soldier didn't win any single round at this moment on T side. And AWP action, yeah, for the first time on T side, Space Soldiers will try to perform with Big Green Gun, and maybe this will bring some difference. On the way to mid, because he got a pretty good T spoon, you know, fork spoon. Waiting for aggressive move, but there is no, just look, just stuck, like hang. Everyone waiting, yeah, all players just waiting. Switch. Okay, and now we're regrouping. Coming three from ramp, one from Palace, and Xantaras most probably will switch to underpass. He's faking B side to keep these two players in B area as long as possible, and he's switching now. Yeah, he's switching to underpass. Here we go. Three from ramp, one from Palace, one from mid. Be careful for potato. Be careful for potato. Ba-bam! Miss! Ba-bam! Oh! But Psycho, Zach, two kills, 3v3, Sifo not down yet. Ba-bam! Low on health, pass the tons of damage, not tons, but a lot of damage from that fireball. Dude! Oh my goodness! Summit, leave the server, please, it's official game, leave the server, Summit! Oh my goodness, okay, anyway, 1v2 after two kills. Hover, and here another pick, 10 seconds on the clock. Fight. And now he's planting. And that's Space Soldiers. Pretty close, but still round for B-Pro. Of course, it was a nice try. Nice try, but 13-8. Okay, now it's getting interesting. Only five rounds remain for B-Pro to make it equal. And actually, for Space Soldiers, they have to win 3 rounds, which is a pretty big number too. Yeah, after half number NA nade. Zach, entry, opening kill here, fireball, damage done to Despy. It seems Despy got damage here from sniper or just, no, from NK, I think. Yeah, I missed that firefight, shame on me, facepalm on me. Bomb carry on the way to, AWP player, on the way to apartments, and it might work. Oh, without X-ray, it's hard to pick. They should activate that. So, on the way to apartments. They might switch to underpass, but I don't think so. Yeah, they on the way to apartments. At this moment, only NK looking for that. Waiting. Hold on. Opanki! Xantaras, so important kill. And now okay. 50 players on the inside. Jump and kill by Xantaras. Xantaras on fire. Two Gooks, huge support. 4v2 and save. I think it's better to save. Because no bank account. Despy, another kill. Save. Dude. Save. Okay, now he's trying to save. Just try to stay alive. Dude, try to stay alive and save that M4. came, he stayed alive, he saved M4. But as mentioned, there is no pretty solid bank account for Vipro players. So they won 6 rounds in a row, but each and every round, almost each and every round, was pretty sick and tight. That's why no big number of money saved by Vipro after winning that 6 rounds. Okay, 14-8, only 2 steps for tomorrow's close qualifier for Space Soldier. Potato. Waiting. Flash for friend. Nope. Not pushing now. Okay, little bit late. Little bit. Oh, what a great timing. Pass switch with some utility. And same time, Zek appeared in front of him. Anyway, Nikki made it 4v3. And the steel zone under control of Vipro. Good fireball pushed back that T players, including Bonkera. Aggressive move by Nikki here. Waiting, and cuckoo! I'm already here. Despi just didn't expect. So 4v2, and keep playing aggressive. Oh, Nikki, so greedy, but it worked perfectly. So it's all for Xantar. That's his push from connector, and easily Psycho caught him. So 14-9. Space Soldiers won 1 round in half number 2. Actually, it was first round for them in half number 2, but Vipro in a relatively easy way won that round after. 2 upset now for Vipro because they got Gunner from T players, so why not? They didn't spend the money for that. Same time for Space Soldiers here. Deagle, Galil, 3 AKs, and okay, 2-1-2. Flashes, and here the push. 2 gooks. Nice start here for Space Soldiers. Ba-bam! 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 Deagle, miss, ba-bam! Oh, through box he got damage, and now 4v4, but look, 3 of 40 plays extremely low on health. Here the flash, Despi, despite the adventure to kill 1, fireball is 3v3, C40 ticking, engine, oh my goodness, 3 kills in a row in such tough situation. Space Soldiers managed to win the round, 6 match point. Looks like we will not see the legendary comeback, but if Vipro will win the remaining 6 rounds, we will see overtime. So hard to win this match, and due to the fact that only 1 M4 available for Vipro. And it's round number 25, SMG, Deagle, 5 sevens, that's it. Smell of GG, where is smell of GG? Everywhere! Xek, okay, pistol in action, but Xantaras made a trade, so I didn't show that picks. Shame on me. Aggressive, hover, oppa! Didn't work, aggressive style didn't work, no surprise by Nikki for engine, 4v3, C4 GG, GG. Smell of GG is getting stronger and stronger. And Despi, 4v2, hear the smoke. Xantaras 4v1, and it is good. Bomb has been planted. Good game. Ba bam. Space Soldiers, after all, did it.